Okay. And picking up where I left off. Right. This motherfucker. I think the last video I did was this motherfucker's the thumbnail. There we go. All right. Let's venture down this way. I don't think I adventured it down this at all. I think I just ended off right there. What is that? Forgot how to play just a little bit. Okay, so you can't sprint backwards. Sideways, all right. I was having a hard time sprinting there and couldn't figure out what I was doing wrong. A demolitionist? Let me guess for killing with explosions. Oh, right. Triage gave healing effectiveness. I forget that I had put points into that. Ooh. An increase to explosion damage. I mean, that's what I was assuming it would be. That actually detonated in there. Nope, it didn't. Pow, right in the kisser. That's all I could think of when shooting that thing in the head. Whatever the hell it is. I mean, it looks like a snake with arms. I don't know if it's worth checking. Kind of just seems like a weird stealth option. Oh, dear Lord, I just now noticed what my health was at. Hearing this music in the distance has definitely got me intrigued. Oh, shit. Ow.
That's all you got.
Sure do like throwing these things. Ow. I really gotta get it through my head that they hit the same spot twice.
Ooh, that was rough.
I keep thinking that just off of prior knowledge to other games that they're gonna change where the second attack goes. But once they've thrown, they are dead set on hitting that area. Ow, you little fucking dickhead. Alright, that doesn't hurt me. Oh, I completely fucking lost my train of thought. Noticed a conversation in the Discord about Helldivers. It was just immediately overtaken with the desire to talk about it. That game's so fucking good. So the music's originating from here, it seems like. Where the fuck am I? Okay, so I came from there, and I went over there, and then came back around. So it looks like I need to find... I assume a dungeon somewhere, probably, to be able to get access to this place? Wait... It looks like there's an open path here. Looks like, anyway. Let's... Yeah, okay, good. So, possibly if I venture down this pathway, I might find a way to get into that area. I don't like those. I keep forgetting what the fucking dodge button is. Ow. Wait, did that fucker actually change where he was aiming? Anyway, moving on. I need to remember, it's space. Space bar does it. Oh, another simulacrum. Were those... It was upgrading the heart, was it? Ultra resource. Okay, it can also be used to reinforce Dragonheart. I think 4 was how many... It was either 4 or 3 that I needed to upgrade the heart. Where the fuck did you come from? Anyway. To get my upload schedule back to normal. I think I'm getting my sleep schedule back to normal now. I'm fucking weird as hell. I slept for 16 hours a few days ago. And then yesterday I was up for a good 48 hours straight. I just didn't feel tired, so I just didn't sleep. And surprisingly, it wasn't day that I slept for 16 hours. Actually, that day I was ready to go back to sleep after only being awake for about 8 hours, I think. What are my upgrades? Okay, melee speed, and then 5% healing. Let's see. I'm gonna go back to the Sage Stone. Plus, the Leech Ember and Sage Stone both are matching. Okay, I'm gonna see what fighting these fuckers in melee is like. I thought it was dead already. I was ready to move on to the next target. Okay. Wait a minute. Was this just a dead end? My memory and focus is not really working out right now. No, I guess this is just... Wait. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Wow. I cannot believe I saw this and then forgot about it. What, not even 10 seconds after seeing it? Fucking object permeance. Jesus Christ. Say I'd know I'll never live this down, but I won't remember it. Oh, fucking hell. Hopefully the mic doesn't sound bad. I've recently reduced the sensitivity of it. Hopefully help out with some of the past problems of it picking up my fan and AC when they were on. All right, let's hit this checkpoint and see what's going on in the world. The Heretic's Nest.
How's that? You bastard.
You know, I know it said that the character said how's that, but it sounded like he said how did that. You know what? I see shiny object over here, so that's where I'll go first. Oh, it's adrenaline. I can totally jump through that window. I didn't want to miss anything, and all I did was waste time instead. There we go. Okay, so that's back where I was from. Let's check out what's going on in this building. And I fucking threw him. Jesus. Oh, that was just a trait point. Okay. Let's increase healing efficiency more. Sounds like a good idea. One of the friends in the Discord had mentioned a game that I haven't played for a while, fucking Warframe, and to say the least, I did not hesitate to try getting back into that game. It's definitely more enjoyable once you get to the later stages of the game. There's probably a staircase over there. Wait. Yeah, there's a pathway over here. Sitting there looking at the map trying to see if I could find out how to. Not that I would be surprised if I walked right past another way up. Check out what's in the back yard of this place. You'll let any other. Ow.
Here comes more of them.
Oh. That's how I do that. That's cool. Gotta love splash damage. Well, technically you don't have to, but I sure as hell do.
That's all you got.
Oh, okay. The fact that those arrows knocked him on the ass gave me just the opening I needed for that. Blue item over there. What did blue mean again? I think purple was tomes of knowledge. So then blue would be an item, perhaps? Oh, no, it was blue that was the tomes of knowledge. Too far away from maxing that out. There we go. 40% healing efficiency. I wonder how much of an effect that actually makes. Okay, that looked like there was a ladder up there. Or not ladder, but bridge. I think that's everything for that area.
Yeah.
over.
Yep, it was purple for items. I believe Stone of Balance was the name. Increased range and melee damage by 12%. Oh. Oh, right, it's crystals that are letting out that noise. Keep thinking there's loot nearby because of that sound. Okay, both of those hit me? Alright.
Who's next?
Sounded like there was a big guy in prox. Oh, yep, that's because there was. Okay. Apparently stunned me well enough that I couldn't dodge. That or I missed the space bar, the button that only my thumb is on. Not only my thumb is on, but the only button my thumb is on. That's not what I meant to do. God damn it. Enemies in this area don't feel hard, they just feel annoying. Gonna do a quick sweep just to make sure there's no enemies behind me. Okay.
That's all you got.
So that's what that was earlier. I saw that enemy, but they didn't do anything last time. That was a really bad time to have to reload. Yeah, it probably didn't feel good. Okay, then. Oh, is that... So where the fuck were those guys the last time I went through here? What the fuck? Did the game hear me talk shit? It just decided to throw some fucking tougher enemies? God fucking damn it. Oh shit. Why did I hit? Oh, that's the exit. Okay. They just spawned in a new big guy, didn't they? So I think right there is the only spot I haven't seen, potentially. Maybe. Oh, that's the path I took originally. assuming that's designed like that so they can climb up it. I don't think I can climb. Unless there's like a ladder. Okay, so that is the sound of something regenerating. I keep forgetting every damn time. It doesn't sound like a positive noise. It sounds like an oh shit bad guy noise. And away we go. Let's see if this leads to the music. Here's open. No, it looks like it leads to a boss fight. Well, here's hoping it's an actual boss fight instead of, like, gank fest. So I did not appreciate the last gank fest. What is... Kinda looks like a Tory Gate situation going on in here. I don't know, this doesn't look like a boss fight dungeon. This looks like a... Well, I don't know, we'll see. Find out. Okay. Oh, that's not good. Ow. Okay. Okay, so it's a lightning, fire, and gank fest. That's fun. Please run. Okay, that's really fucking annoying. Whatever the fuck is happening. Where'd he go? Oh god, I thought that was another ball rolling on the ground. Alrighty. Wait, that's what it is? I'm supposed to be watching out for fucking storm clouds? No wonder I couldn't fucking tell where the attacks were coming from. Yeah, fuck that guy. Let's see. I think he died right about here, yeah? Wrong button. Seemed appropriate. I don't imagine that there's much of anything, but I might as well search the arena because you never fucking know. Okay, it sounds like I wound up by the music. Ah, weapon mod. Well, I do want to find out what it does. Conjure an electrical storm centered around the caster, which discharges lightning strikes and deal 40 shock damage to nearby enemies within 35 meters, and reduces incoming damage by 50%. Ooh. If it lasts 12 seconds... I don't remember what the... That sounds good.
I've got work to do. I'm not in the mood for chat.
Anything you need?
No.
Be safe out there.
That's not what I wanted to do. So if I were to take this and then put on this. Yeah, so
nice. 68 shock damage to nearby enemies within 35 meters. And reduces incoming damage by 50% for 24 seconds. That's pretty fucking good.
I wonder if the ricochet rifle's any good. Well, I guess I'll equip it and find out. Is that wiring normal, or is that the... That must be the lightning mod. Well, that's cool. Yeah, that's pretty neat. Does it hit me, though? Doesn't look like it? I mean, if it can hit you, then it's very fucking narrow. Oh.
Pax Ultec. Truly, I am blessed among the Pan. I do not play music. I sow it, so that it might bloom where needed. All things have their purpose. Is it not obvious to be played? I can do no more than I am. I can do no more. The wind hears the Paxultec.
Okay, so my assumption is that there's some secret involving hitting those in the right order. But my weapons are, Are you capable of changing weapons on the fly? Thank you. Yeah, I don't know. Might be a case of symbols are more important. Plus, I'm not really musically talented. Quite the opposite, in fact. Watching it ping pong off of the floor and into his face tells me I want to use this weapon. I think that's all I needed to know. Yeah, I like that. You little asshole. Oh, spirit stone. Increases mod power generation by 25% and weapon mod damage by 10%. I mean, say less? Let's see. So if that's... is there like a total generation number somewhere? No. But I've got 25% from that. 15% from... that is... oh, right, this was a level 7 weapon. So it's just the level I found it at. So, a 25. Along with a 15. And then 100% mod duration. And it does make it so that it generates slowly over time. So I've got like a 40% increase. I felt like there was more generating mod power than that. Oh. Well, this is a bit awkward. I don't think it was supposed to do that. At least I'm fast as fuck. Oh, fucking hell. I wonder if I can still loot while doing this. Whatever the fuck is happening. I also wonder why it's happening. Oh, hey, there we go. You know, I keep forgetting that the mods generate power from you doing damage. So I've already got a good fucking passive generation, and then I attack something and it gets faster. That's pretty fucking good. And plus, I can only imagine that the passive is still passively generating while I'm doing damage and everything. I don't think it's got like a weird cooldown timer situation going on. Let's see if this glitches out again. Oh, I didn't even realize I was backtracking to the start area. Nope, it didn't glitch out that time. Okay, where are those enemies? There were a couple of them, so there should still be some lingering about. I feel like I had a really hard time saying that word for some reason. Where'd they go? I mean, I doubt I killed them. Man, just in that time it took me to walk over there, I generated a quarter of it. That's with having done no damage to any living thing. Is this another fucking boss fight? That's a fog gate up there, what the fuck? Oh, this ought to be good. Bells. trying to find out if there's like something telling me there's an order. Well, since this isn't started, I'm just gonna leave it off here. This'll be interesting to pick up from. Of course, I'll probably have to re-enter the boss arena, but, you know. It's like a very short walk.